coming out, man. This is like fucking getting all of us together like this once a year. It's like, you know,
fucking awesome. You know what I'm saying?
And since we're in New York,
I want to see that fucking old school energy out of you. Goddamn, man.
This is a unique experience. And take it as a jam session and also understand this. There's a bunch of fucking motherfuckers watching us on the computer at home. It's gonna be on YouTube, all that fucking shit right there. So let's make this a very unique thing, almost like a private party, and that's the fucking truth. Exclusive motherfucking thing right here. Cause this is a jam session. If you're expecting perfection, don't. Then you're an aggressive perfector. I had to say it. For you old schoolers. How you feel? Are we good back here? Do we have all our shit together?
What's the matter with you? Look at fucking goddamn crazy legs.
Everybody that's here for Mr. Phil.
Shut up!
Give me a water before I choke all over the joint.
Give me some water.
I need all the help I can get. Y'all help me. Y'all sing this shit with me, man. Hey!
Fellas, are you fucking ready? Look at K fucking K, goddamn.
Let's hear it for Kerry. And I know y'all seen Charlie all night, but give him another goddamn round of applause. And if anybody remembers 1984 or 5,
Gary Holy guitar.
Crazy Legs, you already got your goddamn props. But give him a round of applause. He's a shy, insecure man. Give him a big round of applause. Okay. What? Alright, fuck all this shit. First song we're going to attempt is called
Mouth for War. Sure.
Bullshit! said, no one can piss on this determination.